الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم ما بعد. الله تبارك وتعالى out of his infinite grace, mercy and favor has favored us with so much, with family and friends and companions and those and the opportunity to worship him and him alone, and the opportunity to come closer to him, the opportunity to make tawbah.
Oh my God! Wow!
And that is a great ni'mah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to be able to come back to him. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves the tawabin wa mutatahirin. Inna Allaha yuhibbu tawabin wa yuhibbu mutatahirin. Allah loves those people who repent to him. And he loves those people he loves the purified ones. And may Allah bless us to be of them, ameen, ya Rabbil Alameen. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned in an authentic hadith that all the children of Adam, we all have sins. All of us. All of us have sins. May Allah forgive us and guide us. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, كل ابن آدم خطأ وخير خطائين التوابون. All the children of Adam, they have sinned. And the best of those who sin is those who repent. Repent to Allah. And I encourage myself first and foremost to repent and make istighfar, astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayk. And encourage those who listen to make istighfar to Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. Because Allah is most merciful, the most compassionate. Rabbil Alameen, the Lord of the heavens and earth, He's the Lord of everything. And it is His right to be worshipped alone and His right to forgive you. And He has the power to forgive you. Like they talk about the power of prayer and the power of forgiveness, but ultimately the power of forgiveness is from Allah. And we pray to Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's the ni'mah. Is you can come back. You're not away from the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala will forgive you if you seek forgiveness. If you ask for guidance, He will guide you. And that's the ni'mah of Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. Is He gives guidance, and He grants guidance to whomsoever He pleases. Al-Hadi, Khair al-Hadi, Hadi Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave us the best guidance. If we follow his guidance, and we seek refuge in Allah, and we make tawbah to Allah, and we ask Allah, and when we rely and tawakkul, we tawakkul on Allah, and we put our trust in Allah, we'll have success, and Allah will grant us good, and He'll grant us guidance, He'll grant us forgiveness, because we need His forgiveness, subhanahu wa ta'ala. La ilaha illa anta subhanaka inni kuntu min al-zalimin. Surely there's no God worthy of worship except Allah. And verily I was one of the zalimin, and may Allah grant us all success in this life as well as the hereafter. And bless the Muslims everywhere with guidance away from bid'ah and away from shirk and away from kufr and away from zandaka and away from ma'asi wa dhunub. May Allah forgive us for all those things and help us to be better and help us to come back to Him and come closer to Him. And stay away from those things he hates and do those things that he loves, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inna Allah ghafur rahim. Allah is the most merciful, the most beneficent, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we ask Allah the Almighty to bless us with good. And accept our and bless us with good and forgive our evil and accept all of our good deeds. Sallallahu alaihi wasallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wasallam.